local news crew interviews a neighborhood couple about the problem.
Now, yesterday morning, I came out into the front yard and the dogs were across the road. And as soon as they saw me, they came bounding over.